spice concoction around cocoa beans. Cortez returned to Spain with both of Brink's recipes and a supply of beans. Sweetened with cane sugar, chocolate drink was a hit among European aristocracy.
People started to drink it.
But it would take another 300 years for Europeans to manufacture a creamy, solid chocolate. In 1828, C.J. Van Houten, a Dutch chocolate maker, invented a manual cocoa press that made this possible. At the 1893 World's Fair in Chicago, Milton Hershey purchased German chocolate-making machinery and began producing chocolate bars in his Lancaster, Pennsylvania factory in 1894.